All right, so I'm here at Mercedes. Now I did an opening of one of my lines the other day right in that building, and I got Bob walking out here. But today I decided to get extra fashionable. I need a job, really good designer. I will make you money. Do you work in fashion?
I don't work in fashion. I don't know. Going about it exactly the right way. I don't know.
Can you help me out, man, and give me a job? I'll show everybody my portfolio and stuff. It took them a second to take a picture. Can you take a picture of me? Come on. All right, give me a shot. You have a card? I don't, because my phone there, they cut off. But if you give me a way to contact you, like,
okay.
If I do a good job, will you? You are the man. Can I tag you in my photo?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. What's your tag? What's the number? And then email. Who can take a picture of us? You're going to give me a job.
What's your name?
My name is the Shark Daymond.
The Shark Daymond?
Yeah. Gotcha.
I was just curious, you look like a celebrity. Are you from a TV show?
No, I wouldn't be asking for a job if I was on a TV show.
I just got it?
I just got it.
I just told you don't make you money. That's why I'm on the list.
I know. That's awesome, though.
Another one. And you see how he gave me a shot? He ignored me for a while, so I kept asking. And then he said, I'll do it for you.